to Josie's kitchen. First of all, you must always put a little of the flour on the pie crust. And we want a circle, not a blob. So you roll and then you flip, because you must always flip. Flip it like so. Oh, and you sprinkle the flour and then you go like this in a circle.
Back in a minute.
Be back in a minute.
Go.
Okay, welcome back to Josie's cooking.
We've cooked the crust.
Mimosas, number one rule, always. Okay, now first we are going to add the drunk berries to the pie. This is the crust we just made.
Why are they drunk?
They are drunk because they have been soaking in the amaretto for 5 hours. So we place them along the beautiful crust with the orange zest. Yes, okay? And we're going to just use our hands because it's fun like that. So just you just go in and you go, ah, it's nice. It's a very nice berries. And we got to have it even, okay? And so we make sure it's even. Okay, like so, this way. Okay, okay. Now, then we add the cream sauce. It's a cream cheese. We're making a raspberry tart, okay? And we go, and we just go very, very even. We just swim in the berries. We're swimming in the berries in the cream tart. You can see your spatula. It's very important. And we go like so, okay? Okay, and we just kind of, oh, it's so good. We just must put it all inside. And voila, a cream tart. Oh, hello, and welcome back to Josie's kitchen. Today, we are making a pumpkin pie. Yes, we are, but first, the mimosa rule number one. Okay, now, this is the pumpkin. I have already put in the cloves, the ginger, and the cinnamon. Yes, they're already in there. Now, here we have 1 cup and 1/2 of sugar. And we're going to go, ooh, la la, it's very nice in there. Okay, we also want 1 teaspoon of salt like this. And we're just going to go, ooh, la la, it's very good. Also, we have 2 cans of carnation evaporated milk. And we pour in like so, okay? Okay, and we have 4 eggs. So we go a cack, 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 and we go in, okay? And we go cack, 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 and we go, it's fun to make a noise, it makes it more fun. So we go like this, this is number 3, and 1 more is a number 4, and we go in, and then we stir it together for the pumpkin pie. Okay, commercial.
Going.
This cooking is a hard business, yes? I think so. So sometimes we need more mimosas. So Chandon is a good quality. So we open the champagne, we're going to open, because you know, it's cooking, it takes a long time, especially at this American holiday called Thanksgiving. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. So the thing is, we must have this sigh of the virgin. It's trick, so you don't want to go pop, because this is not good. Now you go slightly, shh, and you twist. Oh, I don't think she was a virgin. I don't think so. Okay, so we're just going to make a little bit of mimosa, half champagne and half an orange juice. Enjoy your cooking. Oh, you're back. Hello. So we are stirring the pumpkin pie, okay? And we stir because it makes it good like that. You want to taste with your finger? Oh, la la la, it's very good, very good. Okay, and we go tap, tap, tap because we do not want to make a mess, okay? And we put it over here and we pour just enough to fill our beautiful pie crust we made last episode, remember? Okay, and we go and we pour and we don't want to overflow because that's not good. So we go to the rim, just like this, okay? All right, now for the rest, we have so much left. What do? We'll make a pumpkin tart. I'll show you next time. Bye-bye. Hello again and welcome to Josie's kitchen. Yes, it's a fun party in here. Okay, now we finished our pumpkin pie. We must put in the oven. Come this way, over here. Yes, follow me, okay? Oh, but what is in the pumpkin? Pause the camera. Okay, no problem. We fixed the mess. As you can see, we removed that Moroccan carpet. It's okay. We wash. It dries. It's fine. Okay. Oh, what is in the oven right now? I don't know. Oh, remember we made a raspberry tart. Yes, we did. We pull out and oh, look how succulent and fantastic this looks. We go, oh, 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 it's a bouncy. This is good. Okay, it's a very good. And the crust is brown and golden. This is the color we want. Now, we add the pumpkin pie back up just a little bit. But remember, we had a little bit of an accident. So we just add a little bit more. As you can tell, my kitchen is a bit messy, but it's okay. This is a real cooking. This is not some little silly cooking show. So we're just going to add a little bit more until we reach where we were. See, it messes. It's okay. It's okay. We fix in Josie's kitchen. All right. So here we go. No spilling this time. Okay. And we go. And we go inside. Don't burn your fingers because Thanksgiving hospitals are very busy. They don't have time for you. Okay. Okay. And we put at 350. As you can see, we have the turkey waiting. It's a turn for the oven. See you soon. Hello and welcome back to Josie's kitchen. Mimosa, remember rule number one. So good. Okay, remember we had a pumpkin tart with the leftover pumpkin filling. So follow me over here and we're going to take it out of the oven because it is time. Oh, it is good. It is juicy and plump and oh, the aromas is so good. Look at this, it's nice, yes? Okay, we're going to, oh, with the foot, close that because I'm like in a circus, okay? And we rest right here on grandma's hot pad. Yes, we do. Okay, oh, look at what we have done. The raspberry tart, it looks very nice. I took a little bit of the crust because I wanted to taste like a cookie, an expensive cookie. Very good. And what is this, this foil? I don't know. Remember we had a little spilling, so it got a little brown, but it's okay, it tastes good. So why foil? To protect the crust. We cut this circle in the foil so you can see my face. Okay, okay, it protects the crust while it continues to cook. So it's okay, you cut circle in foil, protect the crust and pumpkin pie, voila. But what is this? There is a little dent in here. I take it out, my hot pad, it gets in the pumpkin. But you know what? It's okay, it happens all the time. So what do? Beautiful flowers, we fix. So we're going to snip, snip, close to the flower, not long snip. And we go right here, right there. You know what, maybe two because it's good. It's fall colors, it's festive. We go right there and, oh, beautiful, beautiful pumpkin pie. Raspberry tart, pumpkin pie, and pumpkin tart. Thank you from Thanksgiving and Josie's Kitchen. Congratulations and happy holidays.